All right, so it's time for a video about Triplo AI Mobile. Let's open it. And here you see the main user interface. This is the direct prompt field. You can input anything there. I just said what to visit in Rio with a 4-year-old kid. And you see the results. This is open prompting, quite simple. We also have the smart prompts all listed here. You can select your smart prompt and then click on it. In this case, I'm using Twitter as an example. So I'm going to prompt, what a nice day to launch a Triplo AI YouTube video. And it will turn it into a nice tweet for you to engage your audience. So you have options here. And let's jump into chat mode. Chat mode is chat mode. You can prompt anything you want. It will build a full thread of context for you. I'm just showing you around. Smart prompts also work here. So if, when you start typing, you see the smart prompts there. If you click, in this case, I'm using tweet again. And then when you hit it, you get your output. Let me show you how to use Triplo AI over other mobile apps. I'm on Facebook, and how could I use Triplo to generate content for it? This is a very good catch. Triplo AI lives on your notification bar, and you can prompt directly through it using smart prompts. So I'm generating a smart prompt. What a great day to share YouTube videos about Triplo AI directly on my notification bar. And then all I need to do is paste it on my Facebook. So it's carrying the hashtags and the full formats. It works quite well. I have been using quite a lot. And now back to the user interface. I want to show you around a couple of other things. Let's jump into instructions. It's the first feature we ported from the desktop. And here I'm prompting using a smart prompt, Facebook post. Also, I want the output to come in Portuguese, Brazilian Portuguese. So you see, it uses the smart prompt, built the content, and then translated to Portuguese. I want to show you another interesting thing, that you can use smart prompts directly on your text fields, either on open prompting, also on chat, so translating to German in this case. We're working quite hard to bring more features from desktop to the mobile application. I hope you enjoyed. Take care. Bye-bye.